before she became a published writer, was as a research secretary for Amnesty International, just about 5 minutes walk in that direction, Covent Garden. So I was thinking she would have raced at the end of work, she would have raced through these little alleys to get to Charing Cross Road. We're going to come to Charing Cross Road soon. And this is what I think, you know, would have set her thinking about all those stories that she wrote, all these different kinds of little alleys. And racing through to Charing Cross Road, and of course, Charing Cross Road, filled with bookstores for Joanne Rowling, bookstores.